12 months on from when it was originally due to take place, the UEFA European Football Championship will finally happen this June, but it will still be known as Euro 2020. The tournament is being held across the continent for the first time in the competition's 60-year history, with 11 host cities in all. Teams will be allowed to select a 26-player squad instead of the usual 23. The change is to reduce the strain on players after a club season compressed because of the coronavirus pandemic. Each venue will welcome a limited number of fans back for the matches. Hosts will decide how many spectators will be allowed into each stadium depending on the COVID situation in their country. This year is being dubbed Generation Change, as there are two kinds of star player, older names like Cristiano Ronaldo and the new generation of football talent led by Kylian Mbappe from France and England's Phil Foden.